All right? No whispering, right? You don't want to whisper amongst yourselves. It's not like a ghost noise. I'd like to call out to any spirit people that can hear my voice to join us in the chat. Got a lot of nice people here tonight, very respectful of spirits. And for you guys, a lot of pretty ladies here tonight. They're all pretty. They're all pretty ladies here tonight. So we invite you to come and chat with us. I'd like to know a little bit about you, about your realm. So we're looking to be educated tonight. So we're asking for your help. So if you could oblige, we'd appreciate that. And we're all holding boxes that you can talk loudly into. If you talk loud enough, hopefully we'll hear your voice later, but if you would allow us to hear you with our naked ears, we would really appreciate that. Do we have anybody here that would like to say hello to my friends? Distant noise that I'm sure was a dark harbor noise. Hey, John, can you come and talk to the pretty ladies, please? Come and join us right in the middle here. Say hello. John, one of the nice ladies from our group, was trying to communicate with you above level, and she was using the rods. And she introduced herself to you by a name.
Connie.
Would you be able to give us her name, please? Did you hear something back there? No?
Okay. Echo.
Okay. We had a guest there that just said something a moment ago, but Elisa is your name, right? What's that?
Elisa.
Elisa. Where are you at, Elisa?
She won't learn.
Oh, okay. It's Elisa. Okay. In case you get a hit, it's Elisa. Thank you for correcting me. John, so I want to ask you a couple months ago, time flies for us. We had a big celebration of your life at Door 13. The 51st anniversary of your accident there at Door 13 there. So we're all curious, really, if you joined us that night. So would you be able to answer that for us? Yes or no, John? Did you join us at Door 13 when we had that celebration a couple months ago? John, somebody, nice lady, brought a really pretty flower, and she put it at your door, and we think it might have been your favorite color of flower. Would you tell my friends what that color is, please? Blue's that color. Blue's that color, though, in case you get a hit. You heard that, too?
I saw something back there.
Yeah, so did I. That's you saw me turn, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just seemed like the movement of a mouth, trying to say something type of thing, and it sounded like it was, like, right over here. What did you hear?
I couldn't make it out what it was.
Yeah, and what do you think you heard? You heard all the way down here? That's pretty interesting. What do you think you heard? Hear it right back there. Now I'm going to make a statement here. Remember when I asked him if he heard anything back there? He said he just heard a whisper, or he heard an echo. I thought I heard a breathy thing go, kind of like a, like that, come from right back over here this direction. So I'm just marking that. So when you guys, especially you, right here, when you hear me
ask you that question, did you hear that? You'll want to go back maybe about a minute and review and see if you can hear that kind of sound.
Okay.
Yeah.
But I'm really listening for these things. I'm like really tuned in, so you may have missed it. I caught it, but it was maybe recorded, you know?
Okay, all right.
So what I'd like to do is I'd like to get you guys to start asking some questions. So that's all I wanted to ask. So we'll take it right here and we'll start going around. But yeah, that was very typical of what we get, like, kind of like low-level disembodied voices. But I gotta say, we've got a lot of them from in here. There's something about this area here with disembodied voices. And I have a whole library of disembodied voices that just came from right over here in this area. I don't know if they feel safe there or what's going on, but yeah. So we'll start here. So make sure your question is nice and loud.
John, how do you feel about everyone being here?
Hi, John. Make a sound. Let us know you are standing here with us.
Yo, John, how about those Dodgers?
John, in one or two words, tell us your opinion about baseball. Now, I heard something come from back here. Is that your, was that keys? Or Charlie, was that your keys then?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know, I'm feeling like a cold breeze on my leg.
Really?
But I'm not sure.
I thought I heard something too, but it sounded suspiciously like it might have been his keys, and that's what it turned out being, I think. But did you hear like a breathy thing?
For me, it's more like mosquito noise and syllables each time.
Okay.
Except somebody asks, I can like hear it, but it's like mosquito noise.
Really?
Yeah.
Constantly? Consistently?
No, it's like, it's very much so like in like, phrases.
Right, but after I ask each question, or is it, I'm gonna say, is it consistent, constant, or is it just, did it just happen once, a couple months?
No, it happened a couple times. I wasn't sure if it was like actually a thing.
Well, I think it was after your question. I think it was your question. I heard a breathy kind of sound coming from right over here, but I just assumed that it was you.
Yeah, when you said you heard a voice back here, I heard a buzz. It was a buzz too. Sounded like a bug to me.
Okay.
But you said you heard like a whisper or something.
Okay. Okay.
It
so you did hear
like
something
that. It just sounded like a buzz.
In the last question, you said something about the baseball. I heard something like a little hiss or something. But in this corner, back over here.
Oh, back over here? Well,
yeah.
I thought that's why I
was like.
Well, I saw everybody kind of react. And I thought I heard something come from down there. But I was wondering if it was Charlie's keys. He says. You did jiggle your keys accidentally, right? Okay, so chances are it was probably him. But the good news, everybody's recording, and we have this documented as to what we might have heard. So you can always go back and see if there's something there, okay? So let's continue on. Oh, by the way, John was English, so he's probably not going to really have much of an opinion about baseball. So we'll see if he says anything, you know? Oh.
Anybody other than John, tired of John getting the spotlight, want to say anything?
John, in one word, can you tell us if you are happy here? In one word, please.
Anybody over here? No?
Okay.
Yeah.
Johnny or anybody else that might be here, if there's anybody here, can you give us a sign? Can you tap something or make a noise to let us know that you're here?
Go ahead.
Johnny, was that you walking up that I heard?
Did either of you guys want to ask a question?
John, do you still work on the Queen Mary?
How about you way back there? Question? No? Okay. Do you have one?
No.
No? Okay. How about over here?
Yep.
Go ahead. No? No? Question? No? Question? No? Yeah, go ahead.
Johnny, what was your favorite soccer team?
Either of you have a question now? Okay. Did I miss anybody? Great. Way to go, guys. Fantastic. First ever official EVP session for most of you. You did a great, great job keeping quiet. And in keeping quiet, we could hear some of those subtle noises that you may have recorded. So interesting to see if you got anything there. All right. So let's go ahead and make sure you have my equipment, your equipment. It's easy to leave things behind in the dark. And I'm going to grab my bag here, my speaker, and we're going to head over to the propeller box.
We're getting out of here, John.
Oh, by the way, I just want to state,